Hi friends, today my mama made a lady finger and I thought to take it for our art. So now I'm going to show you how to make a vegetable paint. See, is it amazing? So now I'm going to use this lemon and I'm going to put some color on this lemon. While putting the color, the gap should be seen. Now I'm going to use this lady finger, dip it in this color and make sure that the holes are open. Done! Our pot is ready!